Okay.
I'm taking
you
know 3-4
you winning.
That's 7. So I that's 507. 500
plus 7.
And I have 3 attack power. So you won!
500.
Yeah! Okay.
I don't know if you guys saw, but this is a completely different battle map than what we use for the regular tournament. It's the champions map. Totally different. Yeah. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So this is the finals of our toy battling championship. You know, this is the second annual Bakugan championship. We've got two amazing competitors right now. Jack, who was invited here, and is a uber incredible Bakugan fan. You love Bakugan? Oh yeah. Say yeah. And we got Peyton here for the Ninja Kids with her coach. That's right, so we got everyone helping out. And it's gonna be a lot of fun, so we're gonna start with the toy game. At stake here, guys, is a trophy that you see there on the table. You'll also get this cool play mat, and of course, the chance to name your very own Bakugan. So this is a big, big thing. You'll get to choose the name of a future Bakugan working with our team, of course. So, whenever you guys are ready, we can begin creating the hide matrix, and I've got Justin here, the creator of the game. He's gonna help us out as well to officiate.
All right. So you guys decide who's going to place first?
Me.
Okay.
Okay.
Place your first lock report. Let's go. All right.
Yeah, go.
Lock report to finish 7-0, and now they got a roll.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
All right, we select the bucket gun. You guys count it off whenever you're ready. Dragonoid, all new Dragonoid, looking beautiful. And so the team opens Dragonoid, and we are ready to move on. So take your turn, figure out which pocket gun you're gonna roll. All right. Fell into the one space in the hide matrix, so it didn't activate. So Jack has opened up. Who is that? What is that? Oh. No, it's not Amelius.
It's in my egg.
Auxilator, I believe, is the name of that guy. Yeah. Enoch. Yeah, man, I'm still learning these new characters as well.
So?
All right.
Ready?
Choosing our bottom gun carefully. We've got one open on each side. Very intense battle.
Two, one, Bakugan Brawl!
Yeah! Oh! Jack successfully opens. Oh my goodness, Center Point is one of our new Bakugan guys. Oh, come on, man, yeah. We got fans on both sides here.
Exciting.
Three, two,
no. Oh, hold on, she's got to make sure everyone's ready.
Bakugan brawl.
Oh, yay! Yeah! All right, we got a real brawl here. We got both of them.
500.
Turn over that card, then let's see it.
No, that's 500 minus 300.
And 700.
7 damage rated, right? Yeah. Okay, so let's
go. So 200 plus 600, that is 800.
This is minus 500.
Ooh, minus 500. You found one of the trapped cores.
Minus 500.
I put that there.
So it looks like Peyton wins that brawl. So good job, Peyton. We're down to one box on you. So, Jeff, why don't you close? Yeah, we're going to close up. Yeah, there you go. All right, give it a moment. We need help close. Those are brand new Bakugan. You have proof that you got it though, right? Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I know, it's getting there. How are we feeling?
So we both have two Bakugan open, so the next Bakugan that wins the brawl or opens is going to win this fight.
Hey.
Come on, Jack.
The final of the match, the final roll. It's all coming down to this.
3, 2, 1, Bakugan brawl.
Oh! Yeah. All right, we got a brawl. So you got 300 plus?
Minus 500.
You got minus 500 again.
So Peyton is our winner.
Yes!
Right. Everyone give a big round of applause to Jack.
Yay!
Jack, you did amazing, man.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job. more excited about playing Bakugan. Jack did a great job. Congratulations to Peyton. And Coach Paxton, great job. I really think that you had a lot to do with that win there. I really believe it. So everyone give a round of applause to these guys right here. Really great.